Working on your thoracic spine mobility doesn't have to be fancy. This is something that I'll often do when I'm kind of relaxing on the couch. I'll get set up like this. And basically what I'm doing is I'm using the edge of the couch as a fulcrum to get my spine to bend over. And I'm keeping that edge of the couch right at the thoracic spine. Sometimes I'll kind of pump up and down. Sometimes I'll hold this position. It's amazing. If you've never tried that, give it a shot.